Surrey is a special club and a very special family. I would say if Surrey had an unofficial royal family, it would be the Stewart family. We've found a very good way in the past to reward Alec for his great achievement in being his most famous test cricket and giving him a set of gates. We felt that his father needed more than a set of gates. Interestingly, there was a debate on TMS on whether this should be an E and Micky, which is frankly ridiculous. Almost as ridiculous as well. So, definitely got the spelling right. Today is a special day. Sport is about heroes. Surrey is a club that created so many heroes over its fantastic history. And I can see that no other hero has played for the club, captain for the club, the president, a committee member, managed, coached. Literally, there is no one in the history of this club that's probably done more in as many positions. And it is my absolute honour to present formally and officially Micky Stewart Members Pavilion to Micky Stewart today.
Yeah. Well,